never loved you.
Baby, you were having a bad dream. It was just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed, and I'll make you forget all about your fear of the dark.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan, honey, you're still 1 foot in a dream. You're not making any sense. Come back to bed. Alan, you're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Have you taken your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman? I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best bet. You're a genius. I'm so proud of you. Come back to bed. We'll talk more about it in the morning. Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
Thank you. must find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass. It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. It must fill its heart with light. He's Mr. Scott. Your friends will meet him when you're gone. Use the clicker.
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you, Alan. I met someone. I'm in love with someone else.
Alice? No, what do you say? You can't...
You don't love me. How could you? You don't love yourself. All you do is torture yourself with work you can't do anymore.
No, I love you more than anything in the world. You're my muse.
I'm not.
Who are you? What have you done with my Alice? It wasn't true. Nothing like that had ever happened. You're not my Barbara!
Tom, let me go. I promise to be good. Please, untie me, naughty boy. I will help you write your masterpiece. I will love you forever.
No, you're not Barbara Jagger! I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You came back wrong! Your heart is filled with darkness.
Put that knife away, Thomas. Put it down.
Your heart is filled with darkness. I'll cut it out.
Ah!
You need to get back to the depths you came from.
Your husband refused to do as he was told. All he had to do...
Now you will never get her back.
I am much older than you.
Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Alice? Alice? Oh, no!
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.